Remote sensing application in geology. Geology or earth science deals with the lithology or rock types in the solid earth. Geomorphology or shape of the earth surface and geological structure or tectonics in the earth's crust. A variety of physical, chemical and tectonic processes are responsible for molding shape, composition and structure of the earth. The earth has a layered structure. It is made up of three layers, crust, mantle and core. The outermost part of the earth is called lithosphere. The lithosphere consists of the crust and a small portion of the upper mantle. The lithosphere is divided into a number of tectonic plates. These plates move and interact with one another, driven by convectional force within the earth. Plate tectonics theory explains the restlessness and dynamic of the earth's interior. Remote sensing application in geology. In geomorphological mapping, lithological mapping, geological structure mapping, mineral and hydrocarbon exploration, groundwater targeting and flow modeling, construction material exploration. Remote sensing is more effective and powerful in synergy with complementary data sets such as geophysical data, geochemical data, subsurface geological information and groundwater. Remote sensing of rock types: igneous rock, sedimentary rocks, metamorphic rocks, mineral and rock identification by spectroscopic analysis and hyperspectral remote sensing technique. Remote sensing of geomorphology and landforms. Geomorphology deals with the physical process involved and the material involved in shaping the earth's surface as a function of elevation, slope and surface ruggedness.